He's taking this on.
That is a quality opening red.
One. Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 1. Ali Carter, 4. Free ball. He needs to be wary of underhitting this. Not really the result he was after.
Foul and a miss. Ali Carter, 4.
Pace of this shot is absolutely key.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not underhitting the cue ball here.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. And in it goes.
Four.
Well played.
12.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
Nicely onto the colour.
13. Eighteen. Nineteen.
No real problem here.
Twenty-seven. He's aiming for the left corner here.
He'll be fuming about that.
29.
Just the colours to go.
Thirty-one.
He just needs the green here. Nicely done.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
34.
Pace is critical here.
43.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
49.
What a clearance that was. Superb.
56. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbach.
That's the frame in the bag. Almost there now. Just the single frame to win the match.
This is a great opportunity to finish off the match. He just needs to hold his nerve here.
Thank you, the 11th frame. Ali Carter to break.
This looks safe to me.
Half a chance here.
One.
Long pot. Right up his street.
Quality queuing there. Really good.
Six. 7. Fourteen.
I can't see any problems here. 15.
Thirty. 31.
31. Would you believe it?
38.
38.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 38.
He really doesn't want to let his opponent back into the frame with a foul here. He's looking at the pot into the left centre. Excellent shot.
One. 1.
1. He's looking at the easiest way to get out of this.
Frame conceded, frame and match Alexander Ersenbacher.
That takes him into the quarterfinals. Well played.